When Jesus is my portion.
And I know.